Operational report. Submarines detected. Spike fish is leaking. Uh-oh. Repairs complete. Repairs impossible. On another freaking collision. Oh, man. Contact report. Detection. Kill credit. 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 Sighting report. Kill credit. Kill credit. Okay. See how this is the glitch, another graphic glitch, just another indicator. Time to save and restart the game. Supplies moved. Fukuoka captured. Port expands. What else is here? Reinforcements arrive. Singapore, Manila. Well, that's nice. Peleliu, San Francisco, and Pearl Harbor. First order of business, take care of the collision. The Biloxi. Ah, oh, yeah, crap. See, notice all the black here? It's another graphic glitch. Okay, Biloxi's still making 28 knots, but she's damaged. Oh, well, I'm going to form up surface combat. Let's go Biloxi. Heading home for Manila. Forgot to send the Haggard along with her. Sure thing. Send them both those losers home. Time to save and restart. With the crash test dummies out of the picture, time to check on the submarine. Spikefish is here. She's leaking badly. Did we go up from 67 to 68? I think we did. Okay. Other submarines are already in. Checking on Endurance. All these are already headed back. At Manila, at Naha, we have Cutlass is ready to go. That's nice to see. Okay, we'll form sub. Cutlass will come out. Head back for Manila. We're going to form another one. We also have the Trumpetfish. Okay, we've got room in Nago, so I'm going to send it up to Nago. Other submarines still repairing. Almost got the Odax and Mapiro ready to leave. Manila. Two more submarines came in, Scabbard Fish and Hado. Oops, they're under repair. We've got Thornback under repair. Let's see, Thornback. Oh, here we go. Let's just get them out. Wow, seven submarines ready to go. Checking on Didon, just showed up. Right, is a reinforcement. Check. Ah, good thing we checked. Low commander. All right, checking the others. All are good. So we're going to send one each to Chiba and Nagasaki, and the other five on to Shikoku Station. Only three subs under repair. Singapore, lots of reinforcements. Checking the subs, checking commanders. Whoa! Wouldn't let this guy drive a car, much less a submarine. Surf, again. Where do they get these young kids? All right, sending them both over to Manila. Other reinforcements, tanker. All right, let's form transport. We have a tanker. Anyone else? Nope. Well, I'm going to form up tanker, and I'm going to give it a destroyer escort. Do I want the two corvettes? There's really no... I'm not using the corvettes as I... These are French. Let's see. French corvettes. But I'm already not using the corvettes that we have. So, we're going to load fuel and head back to Manila. course, we're going to go the inshore route. Dummies. Also, we have a fleet Corsair squadron arriving. Do I need to upgrade? I really want to upgrade. 18 just isn't very big. I know what I'll do. There's a... Okay. There's a... Let's see. A squadron here. Oops. An escort carrier. Windex, I think. Vindex. Where is Vindex? Vindex currently has... There we are, coming back. Vindex currently has an American... Ooh, Corsair Squadron on. Oh, Corsair 2s. Oh, she already has. She already has Corsair Squadron on here. I thought she had an American squadron on here. But no. She has her squadron on there. Okay. Well, let's just get these guys. We're rested. Okay. We're going to check pilots. Decent pilots. Even an ace pilot. Even an instructor pilot. So we're going to send them over. We're just going to put them on. Airfield attack generally tells me that the pilots are ready to go. Rock and roll. Let's send them over to Manila. Where we'll wait. Any other squadrons? Oh yes, Thunderbolts. On naval, interesting. Pilots are okay? Yes, excellent pilots. We'll send them for airfield attack. Strap on tanks. Head for Manila. Actually, I'm gonna have these guys rest because I'll try to get them up into the action. They're Thunderbolts. Oh, we have two damaged ones. Beautiful. Beautiful. Now, the other ones I sent over, were there only 9 of them? 9? Let's take a look. The British. Yeah, there were only 9. What the heck? Oh, they don't have enough of these. Okay. Let's see. We better upgrade to something that actually flies. Sure. We don't need it on a carrier deck. It's carrier capable, carrier trained, but I'm going to waste it. I'll send it over Mustangs or Thunderbolts. Ah, I like Thunderbolts. Nope. We'll rest these guys too. Ready to go. Also, now that we have the opportunity, we're going to jam them with aircraft. Only once a week it happens, so you may as well take advantage of it. Quiet at Borneo. Legazpi! Unit to moving back and forth. Okay, we have the tankers heading out. And supply ships heading back. I'm going to order these to stop at Legazpi. We're going to wait. We're going to make our run up to Kanoya. These are also going to stop at Legazpi because, hey, you know what? I'm not going to bring the carriers all the way back to Manila. We're just going to meet at Legazpi. But I can't just say Legazpi. Oh, bring in a few thousand. Oh, we have fuel. That's good. There is some fuel here, but not enough. I don't know if it's enough. So rather than being able to say, hey, bring 200,000, 300,000 of that 2.5 million fuel points over here. You can't do that. The AI decides how much will go there. Usually depends on how if you base ships out of there, but you just can't say, bring it over. So I'm bringing these ships over so that we can supply. Suck it right out of the tankers at Legazpi, just in case. Also got some of these 3,000s coming over. Maybe we'll stop them at Legazpi. Yeah, we're going to stop it. If we can meet up with these transports returning home, they're going to strip off the carriers, are going to refuel here, and the transports go home. We'll bring the transports out of Manila, come meet them down here, and head out. Manila, we have a bunch more tankers. Okay, well, okay, let's get these tankers into the dock. Oops. Disband these. We want these tankers to be sucked dry if we can. Oh, here's all the loaded transports waiting to go. Second Corps artillery. Another example of, woo, we loaded 5 trucks. We're done. Another day of loading. Oh, we got most of it. Hey, we got a great deal of it. Now we just have 3 units. 11, 9, and 26. Good gravy. Just how many ships do we have to waste on trying to load these guys up? Let's see if we have any more ships. I hate to keep wasting up the big ships loading crap. San Fernando has expanded the port to maximum, and we have, 85%. We, maybe, in 2 days, we're probably going to miss this boat. Apari, still pushing supplies up to Baton. Our 2 smashed oilers are also back in the yard. Well, look at how much, geez, these things are big. They take up so much room, 24%, 26,000 or so, out of the 70,000 possible. Oh my gosh, and they're going to eat it up for a whole month. Good gravy. While I piss around with these last few artillery units, I'm going to send the ones that are already loaded, these 40-sized ones, I'm just going to send them down to Legazpi and wait. Now that all, maybe not, the artillery is loaded, I'm going to try to load some of these construction battalions. Who knows? I've got 100% over and above and 174% cargo space. That doesn't mean squat. Seeing all the problems with the artillery, this could happen here too. We just don't know. Too many bugs. At least these troop transports are going to be able to take, are going to be traveling faster. They have a higher speed, so they should be able to catch the 12s. Apari, still sending supplies up to Baton Island. Baton Island, sending troops forward to Kagoshima. There was an attack here, I think. Wasn't there an attack here? Yeah, it was attacked. We'll redock. What was the turn last? Oh my gosh! 308 for 10 losses. On Kyushu, we have captured Fukuoka. 375,000. Let's expand the airfield. While we're here, we may as well. And taking a look at the facilities. Oh, great, everything. We captured much of it. Not all of it, much of it. Much of it intact. I didn't realize, but vehicle assembly points are worthless to us. But, you know, yeah, light industry is okay. We'll keep that on. Armament, again, worthless. Why repair something we can't use? Same with the vehicle assembly points. Whatever they produce is junk. Refinery, we'll turn it on. And heavy industry, we don't use the points. So, no point doing that. We'll keep the oil flowing, the resources. Oh, heck, we've got 7 million points on here. Leave it all. Let's repair it all. Sure. 38 enemy units remain. Let's check our fatigue. Wow. 46. You know, even at 46, I'm going to keep the attack going. 43rd Infantry is going to go, we'll go reserve, and we'll divide. Anything over the 40, we'll take the 44th out of the line too. Divide. Let the other guys, we're going to do one more attack, and then we're going to rest them. The tanks. Well, we're at 23, that's fine. We're going to continue the attack. We're going to grind their bones. Do we have any aviation support here? Aviation support, 32. So we can bring some fighters on top. Still no movement from the enemy. He can't break it. See, a human enemy would definitely have broken through here just so that the supplies will continue to flow. But no, not the AI. Just sits there and takes it. Apari is the nearest base. Well, not the nearest base. It's a nearby base. I'm just going to bring 100 Bearcats over top. Strap on the tanks. Let's go. Fukuoka. Turn off the tanks and we'll divide it. We'll have some. Oops, I should get some more pilots first. The pilots we have in here are pretty excellent. Excellent pilots ready to fight. With 100 fighters on here, okay, we don't know they're going to fight the first day. They probably, after a long ferry flight, they aren't ready. I'll put one at 10. We'll put one third of them at 10 and one third at 15. These guys could fly up as high as, well, 2025. We'll see how the Marines do it. Now we'll do what we did before. The fighters here are going to extend their coverage by one hex. Hopefully we'll, some people call this the bleed over effect, I guess, outside the hex. Maybe it will cover Fukuoka adequately. We're hoping. Down at Kagoshima, the night fighters. Okay, I think we're all flying the same altitude. Yeah, we're just going to go extend to 3. Set all night fighters to cover. Fatigue isn't too bad. Surprise, surprise! The coastal artillery has arrived. Put the big dogs to work. I suspect I'm still going to have to move these guys out of here in order to bring them to rest them at Karume. Resting, even though we're dispersed on a hex occupied by the enemy or co-occupied by the enemy, just doesn't the effect. It's the recovery, I believe, is too low. The recovery rate is too low. At Kanoya, the wonderful PT boats reload their guns, I guess, and dock again. Come back. The convoys have run down here. Okay, we're going to run one more day before we separate the escorts and let them run for Legazpi and refuel. They have to come down here anyway before they can go to Legazpi. Same thing with the carriers. We're going to run one more day heading down. They're quite low. The fuel situation is pretty severe. We have other transports we could redirect towards Kanoya, but no, we're going to wait for the troops. Is that the only way to get guys to move? Is to go with this absolute threat tolerance? I hope not. But that just sucks, sitting up there not knowing why you didn't move. You just don't move. Okay, haha. We have the continuous supply. These guys have filled up 3,000 at a time. That's not bad. We'll just send them back and forth. They'll just keep Hahajima loaded. Ah, 33,000 almost. 32,000. We brought the damage down a little bit further on Chichijima. Good to see. Iwo Jima sitting, waiting patiently. Well, we didn't make contact with that transport group around here anymore, so I'm going to declare that a lost contact, and we're going to return to Pagan. What about these guys? Oh, they're already returning to Guam. And these guys are returning to Guam as well. Incoming. If he happens to run over, well, let's check the float planes. Yeah, his planes are flying. If he happens to run into somebody, maybe he can deal with it himself. One cruiser against a destroyer and a transport, we should win. Calm over at Pagan. Here's the transports unloading and then heading for Manila. Over at Peleliu, we have a destroyer arrived as reinforcement. Okay. We've been sending a whole heck of a lot of these. Let's see. He's got 64 gun torpedo. It's not a bad destroyer. Oh hell, we've been sending everything to Manila and we haven't needed it, and it's not like we need it over here either, but it's closer. I'll just send it to Guam. Air activity detected at Guam, at Truk. Two more squadrons have arrived at Pearl Harbor. Okay, let's get them down. Let's get them rested. Get the Mustangs, they got a little bit of fatigue as well. Let them rest, then we'll send them on to Midway. Midway, we brought in some more of the British bombers. They're recovering. Okay, Lancaster. Well, in for a penny, in for a pound. Let's go for Kurume. Los Angeles, a number of tankers have returned. Yeah, disband. These guys are. Oh, there's two. These guys are ready to go. Do we want to send them? And this guy. Oh, this guy's just screwing around with his with the fuel again. Off you go. Okay, we have four. How many? Six fresh tankers empty, loading. I'll send. You know, with these two tankers here. Just go. May as well. May as well. San Francisco transports. Oh, the tenders have returned. Right? Let's disband and repair. Another group. Oh, these are the troop transports. Yeah. We'll disband. Waiting 2 more days for the infantry to pack. Maybe we'll send two batches. One and then one. Ah. Can't waste all the clicks. Just do it in one shot. Repair. Wow, lots of damage on these tenders. Okay, we're getting them out within 1 or 2 days as fast as we can. Now, just because they're damaged doesn't mean we can't load them, so we'll load tenders. Even under repair, we'll load tenders. Yeah, all these slow pokes. You know, I could. If it was an e if there was an easy way to find out, gee, I could load the troop transports and then see how many were left over and just send the tenders. You know what? That would be great. But there's no easy way to do it. There's ways to do it, but you can't know for sure, so screw it. Not worth the clicks. We'll just wait until the troops are ready. There's no easy way to calculate and say, "Oh, I need four troop transports and two dry transports for this, or two troop liners and three dry transports." Nah. As you've seen over in Manila, even when the AI tells you how many ships are required, it lies and gives you the wrong information. So, may as well just wait. Oh, we have invaders. Okay, another squadron. Okay, well, we'll wait for these guys. We'll train. And then I'll send. Yeah, I'll use the AKV to load these guys and send them on. Lancet Fish evades the escort. Pomfret fires torpedoes a full spread into the Kashima. She's dead. Sablefish launches two torpedoes at a transport, misses. Flying Fish takes aim at a submarine, miss. Tench holds fire on a patrol corvette, patrol cutter. Aspro launches two torpedoes. Hits transport. So now this is the area of hot activity. Air raid, Kanoya. Seven bomber, 10 bombers, one destroyed. Air raid on the. Oh, infantry! Ground attack. George and Francis. We shoot down four, lose a thunderbolt. Apari, base force under attack. 27 Lilies. We shoot down 18. Aspro fires two torpedoes. I think this was the one he missed before. Good job. Bombardment, Fukuoka. Hey, the enemy still has some fight in it. Uh-oh, shucks. 13 vehicles? Damn. I should have saved the vehicles. Should have just sent the infantry divisions. Deliberate attack, Fukuoka. 18-1. We have terrain, leaders. Oh, no. The enemy has terrain and leaders. Disruption. Several of his units must be disrupted. Well, that's a pretty decent crop of killed enemy.